Good morning, everybody. Hopefully you're all doing very well indeed. Another lovely day ahead of us and another absolute banger for you all today.
Hey guys, so if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to mmopo.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order.
Now, if you are excited for this, I'm not even joking, guys. I think I packed over 2 million coins worth of Team of the Seasons in this episode. So smash out a like. Let's try and obliterate 3,500 likes today. That would be absolutely incredible, guys. Thank you so much for all the support. And thank you so much to everybody that is hitting the subscribe button. If you're not already subscribed and you are part of that percentage of people that watch my videos that aren't subscribed, be sure to hit it down below. It's completely free and you're not going to miss out. Any of this incredible content. I'm not trying to toot my own horn when I say that it's incredible, but seriously guys, the pack luck, it's here. Just a super quick disclaimer, Rob was actually streaming whilst recording this. We had a little break in between recording his video and my one. He forgot to reset his scene, so sadly, you're gonna have to see his face cam twice almost. He had it in his Twitch layout, so you're gonna see his gameplay and his face cam's gonna be in it, and his face cam on top. I do apologize, guys. It's one of the things that happens. It's an occupational hazard. Hopefully you guys understand that. I don't think it takes away anything from the video, seeing as, well, we packed 2 million coins worth of players. Let me know in the comment section down below. Do you want the morning intro back? Are you happy for us to roll ahead? I've seen some mixed reviews. Drop a like on the video if you want to see it. Let me know in the comments if you don't. Please do not dislike the video if you don't want to see the morning intro. Just let me know in the comments, but like it if you do. Let me know also in the comment section down below which of the Team of the Seasons that I pack would you like to have in your squad? Who walks straight into your team? Let me know. Enjoy the rest of the video. Have a fantastic rest of your day. Have a great weekend, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Take care of yourselves and enjoy.
Here we are then, ladies and gentlemen. Hopefully you're doing well. We have got the return of a... Mate, I've missed you, dude. I've missed you. We have got Rob back. Hashtag Rob is back in the comment section down below, ladies and gentlemen. How are you doing, my friend? I mean, we have just done a video over on your channel, but this is the first time my viewers are seeing you in a while.
Yeah, it's probably... I don't know, like, because even if I didn't upload them... Even if I didn't upload collabs together on my channel, because, like, I don't do a lot of collabs, do I? I still featured a lot on your channel when we just lived together.
Exactly, man, exactly. We've just recorded an absolute belter over on Rob's channel, ladies and gentlemen, so make sure you do go check that out. That was actually uploaded yesterday. You'll see this on Friday morning. Obviously, new Team of the Season out this evening. But go check out Rob's one after you've seen this. It's an absolute corker. We're not going to waste any time. We're going to jump straight on into this. Same rules apply. However, if we get a couple... We've had an agreement before this that if we get a player from the CSL that neither of us would know, just for poor knowledge, pretty much, I'm going to hold our hands up in a minute, then we're not going to use them. However, if we've got someone like Paulinho or Hulk or Rosca, of course they'll be used. We're going to leave it down to your opponent's discretion. Rob, I'm opening up, mate. We're going to do rock, paper, scissors just a second when we both get a player. Let's see how we get on, mate, yeah?
Yeah, hopefully, like you mentioned, similar type of content to what we got on my channel, because there was... Three tots,
ladies and gentlemen, and they were big ones. Very big.
And we did only play best of three as well.
Yeah, exactly. It's a different type of episode. You guys are going to love it.
The fact that there was three Team of the Seasons in a best to three, like, or a best out of three, just goes to show, like, how insane those packs were.
Exactly. Exactly. I'm just getting... Rubbish stuff at the moment.
I've got one, mate, by the way. I'm good.
Got one, okay. Fair enough. Right, should we do rock, paper, scissors while I'm waiting?
Yeah, sure thing, man.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
I've got rock this time.
I've got rock as well. Let's go again. Rock, paper, scissors, go.
I've got rock again.
I've got scissors. You get to start.
Okay, cool. I don't know, I feel bad, man. I feel bad starting first against you, because, like, I always, like, let you go first, but I guess it's a fair way of doing it, right?
It is a fair way of doing it. But I've got to play now as well, mate.
Okay, cool. You know what? In the spirit of Team of the Season, the first question. I don't know if this is, like, a scummy tactic, but I don't think it is.
It's a scummy tactic. It's a scummy tactic, it is, definitely.
Is it really?
Oh yeah, for sure.
Oh, okay, well, whatever. Have you got a special
You don't
card?
Care anyway. You don't care anyway.
Hell no. I need to recover.
You owe me, bro. You owe me for ridiculing. I've been ridiculing people's height lately. It's not a good trait, and you owe me a little jab back, because I think on Tom's stream earlier I said you were 5 foot, which isn't true, ladies and gentlemen, by the way.
Disgraceful.
it's just not very
I'm
nice,
at least
is it?
5 foot three. Come on, man. have you got a special card, Oakley?
I have got a special card, mate.
Holy crap! Let's go.
I have got a special card. Do you have a player that is 83 or 84 rated?
Unfortunately, I do. Okay. Is your player from the Eredivisie or CSL?
They are. Have you got a player that's a defender or a goalkeeper?
No. Is your player from the Eredivisie?
Yes. Have you got a midfielder?
I do. Hey, I'll be honest with you, Oakley. I think I'm better at guessing the CSL team season cards than the Eredivisie cards. So the fact that you actually said you've got Eredivisie is actually not good for me. With that being said, what we'll ask is, have you got... I don't even know who the team of the season items are, really. Have you got a forward or goalkeeper?
No. Have you got an 83 rated card?
No, mate, I don't. Have you got a midfielder?
No. Do you have a left mid or a right mid?
I don't have a left mid or right mid. Now, what I'm about to do... Oh, no, wait, actually, I know two players. I was going to guess one card, right? And the reason I was going to guess a card is because that's the only one that I could remember from the Eredivisie, but I've just realised that I know two. So what I'm going to ask instead is, do you have a centre-back?
No. Do you have a centre-mid?
I don't have a centre-mid. Who's... I've not... Ooh, I actually know two players now from the... Okay. Have you got Dumfries?
No. Okay. So, I'm looking at... This is so challenging, and the thing is, it's not a scummy tactic at all asking if it's a special card, because it's team of the season. Why on earth wouldn't you? But the problem is, when your opponent doesn't have one, it makes it incredibly difficult to guess who they've got.
It's kind of like you're happy because you've got a team of the season card, and then you're like, oh crap, he's going to guess it so easily.
Yeah, which is the situation I'm in now, mate, if I'm being completely honest with you.
It is like an unlucky predicament, to be fair.
Yeah. Well, I can eliminate the CSL, I think. The problem is that my mind is drawing me to Tadic. It really is.
Have you got a league?
I haven't got anything, bro. I've got nothing. I am exposed, I am bare, I am barren.
That's unlucky.
I've got a duplicitous opponent. For those of you not knowing what that word means, Google it just in case I was wrong. But basically, I'm in trouble. I've been snaked. If you've got Tadic, I'll be so upset. But the problem is that I'm going through other cards and there just are quite a lot. I've got a feeling you might get me next.
Right.
So I'll tell you who I think it could be. I think it could be Tadic. I think it could be... Xavi Martinez. But the player I'm going to say instead is, do you have Ndidi?
I don't have Ndidi. To be fair, like, it's pretty unlucky with like the amount of players that it could be. What I'm going to ask is, do you have Tagliafico?
I do, mate. Of course I do.
Any
of
idea who I've got?
Of course I do. Did you have Tadic?
Oh, Oakley, did you not hear how many times I was saying unlucky?
I didn't, no.
I was
you had Lucas Leiva.
I was subtly putting it in there like, oh, this is an unlucky situation.
I didn't actually think, for some reason, that I thought it was 83 rated, which is poor from me, seeing as how often I've packed him.
Yep. It should
Very
be fresh in your
me.
Mind, let's put it that
should
way.
Be. It really should be.
That was rough though, man. It could have been so many players, really.
It could have been. It's okay. It's all good. It is what it is. We move. We move on, mate. We move on. I can deal with it.
I was trying to help.
That's all. Oh, I should have. The thing is, I think I had three guesses there before I'd have even considered going for that one. So I'm not too disappointed. Yet. I will be. I will be very disappointed soon, I'm sure.
Alright, I've got some decent packs here. Hopefully we can get something big. Imagine if you got like a Ronaldo or something. I'd want at least 25% revenue for another video.
What, 20? Bro, 25% of nothing is still nothing.
Yeah, it's true.
And it is that is the way it is right now, ladies and gentlemen.
CPM is not ideal right now, is
CPM
it, mate?
CPM is an absolute myth right now. Absolute myth, Rob.
I've got one though, Oakley.
Okay, as do I. Did you start this?
Yeah, I went first.
Okay, I'm going to say, do you have a player from the Prem, Serie A, or La Liga?
I do.
Okay.
I'm not going to do your desk this time, right?
Okay.
So I'll ask, do you not have a special... No, I'm kidding. Do you have a player from the Bundesliga or the Italian league?
Yes, I do. Do you have a player from the Prem? Actually, no. Do you have a player from Sarah? Do you have a player from Prem?
I do have a player from the Prem. Do you have a player from the Bundesliga?
No, I do not.
Are you opening up guaranteed team of the season packs or something, mate?
Do you have a player from City or Liverpool?
I don't.
Oh, come on.
Is your player a walkout?
It is a walkout. Do you have a player from... I'm in a bit of a pickle now. Do you have a player from Leicester, Everton or Wolves?
I do.
Thank goodness.
So yours a walkout from the Italian league. Is he Italian?
No. Do you have a player from Wolves or Everton?
I do. trying to think who you could have. I mean, there's so many cards still this could be, like walkout is. It could even be players like Christian Eriksen, who's a walkout without being a team of the season at the moment. It's not Italian, is it? So, have you got a forward or cam?
No. Do you have a player from Everton?
Yeah, I do. Have you got... It's not Italian, so it can't be... I'm going to have to guess that you've probably got a team of the season goalkeeper, to be honest with you. Fullbacks, if you've got Teo Hernandez or Cuadrado, fair play. If you've got Nainggolan, fair play. If you've got Alberto, fair play. The only right mids and left mids I can think of are Italian players. Like that Berardi, I think he's the right mid. So more than likely, you've probably got a goalkeeper. I'm going to ask if you've got Szczesny.
No. Do you have Pickford?
I don't have Pickford.
How are you dodging all of the sure things? I don't understand.
Have you got Handanovic?
I don't. Do you have Sigurdsson?
I haven't got Sigurdsson.
What?
Have you got Cuadrado?
No. How can you not have them? Oh, have you got Digne?
I do, mate, I do.
Oh, wow. Flipping hell. Got lucky there. Bro, I've got Smaldini.
Oh, Smalling's a good one.
Yeah, that's a solid... I mean, the value's not the highest, but I'm still very, very happy with that, man.
Fair play.
Very
fair
happy
play,
with
dude.
That indeed. Very solid stuff. And you're right, they were guaranteed packs. Hey, I'm not going to shake my nose at it. I'm happy
I was wondering...
with that, dude. They're good. Because yeah, imagine I've got like a CSL one that... Or like... Because the Eredivisie, there's so many like really bad ones you could end up getting. I'm more than happy with that.
That's good, man. That is good.
More than happy indeed.
So,
but that brings the score to 1-1. Yes, indeed, Rob. Yes, indeed.
I've got another one already.
Do you know? You're pumping them out.
Getting decent pack luck, to be fair. Can't complain.
I've got one as well.
Alright, and it's my turn to go first this time round.
It is your turn to go first this time round, yes.
Then again, I know it's scummy, right? But had I had guessed that you had or asked the question if you had...
You would have got it. Yeah, you would have got it straight away.
I wouldn't have got it straight away, but it definitely would have been easier to get there. I still think you would have won because the amount of team decisions it could have been, Smalling was like probably one of the lesser ones that I would have guessed, you know?
Yeah.
With that being said, I'm going to ask, have you got a player from the Eredivisie or CSL?
I do.
I'm going to assume that it's team of the season then.
Like, how can my luck be this good but so bad at the same time?
It's when you want to have bad pack luck, right? It's kind of during a Guess Who episode.
Like, the thing is, I'm going to end up losing probably 300k this episode.
This is wild.
And it's just devastating. Do you have a walkout?
I don't have a walkout.
Like, honestly, like, what are my chances here, guys? Honestly, and the guys and girls, some, like, there must be a mathematician amongst you. What are the odds of me winning this? Like, literally, all I know is that there's not a walkout. He's already got my leagues, like, two leagues to pick from.
I don't know if I feel like I'm doing you dirty or not. Do you know what I mean?
Honestly, bro, do not feel bad for it. Okay. It's all people have been asking. It's just more the fact that it's just so bad for me. It's unbelievable.
Yeah. Right,
there are no rules against it, so you flipping it, do it. I would do it. I may make a rule in the future where you can't ask the same starting question. That might be something, but that doesn't exist now.
This one is technically a different
question. It is a different question, exactly, mate. And I've got no problem with it. Carry on. As you were, sir.
Have you got a player from the CSL?
I do.
You've opened up another guaranteed pack. You've got to have.
Do you have a player from... like, honestly, is there any point now? Like, is there any point?
Imagine Oakley sitting there with Miranda.
Do you have a player from the Prem or La Liga?
I don't. Have you got a Brazilian?
I do. Do you have a player from Ligue 1 or Eredivisie?
No, I don't. Is your player... Then again, you could have some good cards. To be honest, mate, I don't even know positions of players. I just know names. There's not a chance you've got Paulinho, because I found out today is 1 million coins, you know. So, I think there's a decent amount of Brazilians that it could be. First one we'll tick off the list. Have you got Jonathan?
No. Is your player from Serie A?
He's not, mate. Have you got... Screw it, man. For the content, have you got Paulinho?
I haven't.
If you did, though, that would have been huge.
It would have been amazing. I'm going to go ahead and say, does your player play in Bundesliga?
He does, mate, yes. Have you got Oscar?
No. How many of the Brazilians do you know? Because you might actually... There's a possibility here. I could have some time.
There's a couple of
Brazilians. There's quite a lot. Haven't got a walkout. Have you got a goalkeeper?
I don't have a goalkeeper, no. Right, this one, if it's not this one, then I'm going to be starting to struggle, all right? Have you got Texiera?
No, I don't. All right, let's take it easy. Does your player play for Dortmund or for Bayern Munich?
He does, yeah. I'll be honest, Oakley, do you want me to tell you the truth? This is the final one I know. This is the final Brazilian that I can think of. Have you got Hulk?
Yeah, I do. I was trying to shower myself in confidence there to try and put you off. Did you ever play from Dortmund?
No.
Did you have a centre-back?
I don't.
Midfielder?
Yep.
Did you have Tolisso?
Nope.
Koeman?
Nope.
Oh, gosh.
I had more time than I realised.
Javi Martinez?
Nope.
Muller?
Nope.
Gnabry.
No.
Really? Okay, I'm running very low here. Goretzka.
Hey, there it is. Oh, I think that's pretty much the last one that it could have been, though, to be honest.
Yeah. Gosh dang it, man. Gosh dang it. Fair play.
You should build some of those 80-plus player pick packs, because it can be any leagues.
That's very true.
And you also get some decent players, to be fair. Like, you get some nice team
big
seasons.
Ones. You, me. You never call me Oaklefish. That is a...
Do you know what? I watched Andy record like a squad builder showdown or something the other day. And he calls you Oakleyfish, doesn't he?
He still to this day, yeah.
Oh, mate, that was a brilliant day, to be fair. Like, did it really originate from those kids that were shouting,
yeah,
Oakleyfish?
Yeah, Oakleyfish. Yeah, exactly. That's right. Do you remember that? That was a Riverside football
yeah,
park.
Yeah, mate, right? that was genius. Honestly, I was laughing my head off.
I actually had a pop-up. This is completely off-script, guys, but if you want to go and look at a video I uploaded a long time ago, I think it's called I've Got My Dream Car, or type in Oaklefish Dream Car. Watch that video. It popped up for me the other day, like with a comment. And, oh, man, it was funny. It was a funny rewatch. Anyway, is your player a special card?
He's not, mate.
Okay.
I'm going to assume that you're... Honestly, if you've opened up an Eredivisie team of the season pack now, mate, like, just start discarding your players. Please don't have done that. All right, the question I'm going to ask, Oakley, is your card from the Eredivisie?
No.
Thank God for that. Okay. Jeez,
I don't think they even exist. I think it's CSL and Eredivisie.
Ah, okay, okay. It shows how much I've been spending my coins doing those SBC packs, doesn't it?
Excuse me. Okay, so we've got a fair game on our hands now then. Is your player from the Prem, La Liga, or Serie A?
Yes, he is.
Come on, let's go.
Is your card from one of the top four leagues?
Yes. Is your card from La Liga?
He is.
Oh, come on. I'm doing all right with the 1 in 3s. It's just a shame about everything else.
Is your player from either the Premier League or the Bundesliga?
No. Is your card from Real Madrid, Atletico Madrid, or Barcelona?
Yes, he is. Is your card... I feel like I'm letting the side down here, by the way, not packing these team of the seasons. You're carrying it, mate. Alright, what we're going to ask is, Italian League?
Yes, they are. Is yours from Barca?
He isn't. Have you got a spec card, Oakley?
I do, my friend.
Nah, surely not, man.
Do you have a player from Real Madrid?
I don't. So have you got a team now?
I have got Atletico Madrid.
Okay. What I'm going to ask is, forward or cam?
No. I wish. Do you have a defender or goalie?
I don't.
Oh, okay.
Is your card 92 rated or below?
No. Do you have a midfielder?
I don't. So your card is 93 rated and above. That's pretty legit, to be fair. Is he either centre mid or goalkeeper?
Yes. Do you have Diego Costa?
I don't have Diego Costa. Have you got Chesney?
No. Do you have Morata?
I do have Morata.
Come on, let's go. Back in the game, baby.
Okay, so you could have had Handanovic. You could have had Smalling again, right?
Yeah.
You could have had... I'm trying to think. Acerbi? You could have had Nyan Golan, and you could have had Luis Alberto, right?
Yes.
So it's one of those players that I've just mentioned?
No, it's not.
Who did you have?
Milinkovic-Savic, unless you just said it.
No. I did. Milinkovic-Savic, okay. To be fair, yeah, I probably would have guessed a lot of other cards before I got to him, to be honest with you.
Very happy. I'm a very happy boy, ladies and gentlemen. Not only because we got that, but because we're back in the flipping game. We've got a chance at this. We have a chance.
All right, mate. I've got a couple more packs remaining here. If I don't get a boards from these, can we take a break whilst I build a couple extra ones?
Absolutely fine, mate. Absolutely fine.
I'm hoping that I might be able to get a team of the season, to be honest, just for the content.
It would be lovely, wouldn't it? Well, mostly for the content, but also because you want a team of the season. Who doesn't? Exactly. Who doesn't want a TOTS?
Alright, I have got a card though, by the way, mate.
You have got one, okay. Well, I haven't, so you may have to give me a minute. Hopefully soon. Okay, I've got one.
Sorry. Sorry, let me go. I was just messing around, so I just stored my pack into the club. So let me just go back, get the player back on the screen.
Sure thing, no problems.
And I'll turn off this stuff for you. One sec. Alright guys, unfortunately, gotta go now, man. Gotta go chat. BRB. Alright, cool, I'm good to go.
No worries. Sorry about that, guys. I was building up some more SBC packs. I opened up all the 45k packs and got nada. So here we are. We have got some player picks. It is Rob. Rob, your start.
Okay, what I'm gonna ask is, have you got a player from Premier League or Spanish League?
I don't. Do you have a player from one of the top four leagues?
I do. Okay. Have you got a player from either... Let's just go Italian League and Bundesliga.
No. Do you have a player from the Premier La Liga?
Yes. Eredivisie or CSL?
Yes.
God damn it, man.
Do you have a player from the Prem?
I don't have a player from the Prem. Is yours from the Eredivisie?
No. Have you got a player from... Wait, you said no to Prem, didn't you? So the La Liga. Is your player from Real Madrid, Atletico Madrid or Barcelona?
He's not.
Oh, that is not... really good.
Do you know what would be terrible? If your player isn't Brazilian. So I'm going to ask, is your player Brazilian?
They are Brazilian, mate. Is your player from Betis?
Yes. Have you got... Oh my God. Have you got... We got Texiera?
No. Do you have Bartra?
I don't have Bartra. Do you have Jonathan?
No. Do you have Canelles?
I don't. Do you have Oscar?
Nope. Do you have Borja Iglesias?
Oh, I do.
Bro, I've got Paulinho! I just got Paulinho! Let's go! Yes, mate! From the first one! From the first one of those upgrade packs, I flipping went and got him. Can you believe it?
That's unreal, man.
That is nutty. I'm so gassed. I had to literally like pause. I was always like, get up and go, oh! Like, do you know the classic Ocal fish flipping thumbnail?
That's ridiculous. As if you got Paulinho, I was literally talking about in this video that he's worth a million coins.
Just to show you guys that not all those packs are like that, I cannot believe how lucky that is.
What did you get that from?
One of the upgrade packs, a little 80 plus payer picks.
That's crazy, man.
I know, dude. And like the thing is, I was just doing those. So I was like, again, I was considering like, do I do a team of the season only video, and I was like, well, I've got my picks today, maybe I'll get some good packs and stuff. This is probably the best team of the season only guess who that's ever going to be uploaded on the channel. I cannot believe that's
insane. That's
so
wild.
so jammy. It's unbelievable, ladies and gentlemen. It's confirmed that the pack luck is back. It's back, ladies and gentlemen, just like flipping Lord V from Harry Potter. I am pumped, and of course it means I don't have to discard anything, which is such a lovely change at the moment. Such a lovely change.
That's insane, man. What's the damage for me then? What's the damage for me?
Yeah, let's get some damage sorted out for you. let's
can
try
you take and... can we take a break there a second?
Yeah. Right, guys, so I do apologise about that. We had to do a cut in between who we were putting in for the discards just because we knew... I'll explain this in the intro, so don't need to get back into it now, but basically there was a slight error in Rob's recording. We have fixed it now, so it's all good. You will still see the episode. We have got some discards up on the line. We've got two icons, and we also have Quadrado. Rob, are you ready for me to pick a player?
Let's do it, man.
I don't even know which of these is the most expensive. I think Giggs is the worst, and probably... Quadrado would be the best in terms of discard value, so I'm gonna go middle. I'll go straight in the middle.
Okay, that's interesting. Okay, so you said that Giggs would be the worst in terms of discard value, but technically not for me, because I'm happy to get discard Quadrado, who's untradeable. So that would have been a nice card to get rid of. So ideally, like, I wanted to discard Quadrado, you know, because it wouldn't have cost me anything.
Yeah.
But that's not the card that was in central centre-back.
Did I get Giggs?
Yeah, you got Giggs. But technically... But it's worse.
It's worse than... I get it now. I do get it, yeah.
Yeah, fair so enough. Like... That's actually costing me coins.
And yeah, the Quadrado would have been the more favoured option. Ladies and gentlemen, whilst Rob is setting that up... And what are you going to do? Put it into an SBC? You're just going to quick sell it? What are you doing?
Min-list.
Oh, of course, it's Giggs. It's not Quadrado, is it? I'm an idiot. Apologies. Whilst Rob's doing that, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you flipping enjoyed it. I think we've packed around about 2 million coins worth of players from today's episode, which is flipping nuts. If that's not worth a like, I don't know what is. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for subscribing if you're new to the channel. And yeah, but for now, I've been Oakley. That's been Rob. You've been fantastic as always. Fingers crossed our pack luck continues over the weekend, and I'll chat to you all very soon. Have a fantastic rest of your day, and goodbye. Peace.
See ya.